Above me, below me, in this hollow that remains.